Today we're in the Nantahala Forest in western North Carolina. It's an absolutely beautiful place, and I can't wait to check this out.
Thank you.